So TDT time to me as a coach enables me to work collaboratively with my team, and in the coaching role it also gives me the opportunity to offer advice, and I think as well it addresses misconceptions within a year group, and it gives us the time to be able to look at how we can improve our teaching and learning. Having that extra time enables us to work sometimes one-to-one with children to try different things that we might have researched, or working in small groups. It also gives us the opportunity to maybe observe in different year groups to see different strategies that they might be using and how we can implement them into our year group. And I think it just gives us the chance to have that discussion time, so feeding back on things that we've found out together and how we might implement them within our year group. So hopefully we've got coming up a visit to another school where we can look at the computing that they're delivering and how we can then, you know, pick snippets from that and implement it into our own practice. So I think it's quite cross collaborative, if that's the word. So working, you know, with a range of different staff across the DSAT school. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that. EdTech, I think we were saying that it's helped us, because I think with the past 2 years with COVID, computing hasn't really been that focus, and I think it's now put it back on the map. So it's enabled us to skill ourselves up, and also work with colleagues as well to deliver the session. So I feel like it's been a useful, something that's been useful for us, definitely. A lot of benefits. I think it's definitely brought, you know, teams closer together, and enabled us to share sort of best practice. And even we've got an ECT in our year group, and I know myself and my other colleagues who've been teaching a few years, we've been able to learn from her because she's, you know, new to the teaching world. So actually it's given us that focus time. I think, you know, we have PPA, but it's sort of a different discussion, whereas actually we're looking at how can we deliver like the best teaching and learning for our children. And we get the time to do the research and trial to, you know, work with other year groups as well. So going in and observing and trying different things. So there's been a variety of benefits, I would say. I'd say probably like the main challenge for us is just making sure that with having that time out of the classroom, we're still delivering a broad and balanced curriculum. So obviously you've got that time out of the classroom to sort of research and work collaboratively, but it's making sure that you're teaching everything effectively and not sort of missing anything out from the curriculum. But then I think we said it's about adapting. So obviously you're looking at your children and going with what they need the most. So I think we've just learnt to sort of adapt with it.